Julia Montes is returning to primetime via Saving Grace. In an exclusive sit-down interview with Montes, the award-winning actress shared how special this project is for her.
Special talaga sa akin yung project kasi yun ang huling usap namin ni Sir Dio and Rinal. Yung plan for Saving Grace is really big. Ang ganda ng story, ang ganda ng lesson and story na gustong sabihin ng serye, she said. Montes last appearance was in Face Ang Probinsyano.
Back in 2020, she also did a limited series entitled 24 Paghahati 7, but was cut short because of the global pandemic lockdown. Montes and other cast members of the supposed action series, Burado, were already in Thailand, ready to shoot, when they had to FOBO back because of the lockdown. Now, Montes is all set for her full-length TV comeback. In tears, she shared why this project is close to her heart, special siya sa kin kasi sinab ako ni Sir Dio. In many ways, personal, career, and I felt na ever since isa si Sir Dio na naniwala na kaya ko, she said. In times when the actress would doubt herself, the late Dio and Rinal was always there to remind her of what she is capable of.
Siya ang laging nagpapaalala na kaya ko. So ngayon, syempre, iba na, she said.
When the green light was given to Saving Grace, Montes admitted that she got nervous and scared. But at the same time, she would always remember what Andrinal told her during their last conversation.
Natakot ako. Kasi lahat naman po ng binibigay sa akin, napapaisip ako, kaya ko ba? Yun ang lagi kong question. Pero nung nakausap ko nga si Sir Dio, sabi niya, gawin mo ito, it's for you. Nakampante na ko kasi siya yung nandyan naman siya lagi.
Dreamscape Entertainment has yet to reveal her co-stars in her comeback project with ABS-CBN.